Hey guys, what's up? It's me, SNoaH here, back with another video. The Legend of Zelda Minish Cap, episode 4, I think. And we're continuing right where we left off in the last episode. So yeah, we're gonna take out our bomb bag and assign it to A and blow stuff up. So that's that path here. What's up here? Okay, some holes that I can't go through. Oh, that's not it. But it worked, I guess. So, we need to head to a mountain, yes. Oh, yes. I keep pressing the wrong button on all my bombs. Oh, well. Let's grab this and shoot across. Bomb there. And head up through here. Place a bomb there. And open this up, we got 20 mysterious shells. That was lame. Okay. I keep on pressing that button. Could be wrong, but I think they stay blown up and won't come back. Huh. Can't go through there. Let's check the map. Where we, I think we need to go up here. I think. Can't actually get through there yet. Interesting. Oh, what's this? Come one, come all, see how many kinstones pieces you can collect. Oh no. Not the kinstones. Kinstones. Okay. You never know what fusing kinstones will do, but it's sure to be good. Come up and get your free kinstone bag for holding your kinstone pieces. Don't miss out on this incredible once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Yes, you can get your free kinstone bag, aren't you? That's right, maybe you didn't hear, but they're free for all kids right now. You got a kinstone bag. You can now carry kinstone pieces with you. Press start to view the contents from your quest. Fitting two kinstone pieces together is called a kinstone fusion. If you get two pieces to fit perfectly, great happiness will come your way. I'll put a kinstone piece in your Kingstone bag so you can give it a try. Anyone who's ready and willing to fuse Kingstones will look like I do right now. When you see that look in your eyes, that's when you press L. Use the pad to choose the Kingstone pieces and A by A to fuse it. Did you catch all of that? Yes. And stand in front of me and press L if you can fuse Kingstones. Yes, that's it. Press L when you see that Kingstone screen. The Kingstone pieces fit perfectly. Maybe something good will happen. Something great happened, that's cool. Yeah, perfect thing. That means we're both due for a little happiness this year. Or was that Sia? I don't know. Okay, let's go see what that's all about. Right here. Piece of heart. You got a piece of heart. You completed a new heart container. Oh, that is good, actually. Very useful. I'm so glad I fused Kingstones. Now, to try to make my way. I wonder if I have a nail. Oh, no, that's not mail, I am the postman crossing town at incredible speed to bring you all mail. Okay, so I don't have any mail right now. So yeah, as you can see, there's little holes and stuff everywhere in the lines that if you're a Minish size, you can do stuff in this town. I'll probably get to that stuff later. Now, just because you have a sword and shield doesn't mean that you'll be safe. I can't let you go out there alone, not until you know some sword techniques. Okay. I can follow where you land. You can tell it like that, can't you? This place isn't so bad. I don't know what he's about. I forgot. Rough. I probably need to be Minish size now that I think about it. We got 5 bombs. Nice. We should take my shield out just so I stop blowing everything up on accident. Maybe this guy will teach me sword techniques. That brings patience. Okay, yeah, he's not going to teach me sword techniques. Looks like recess is in session. Hey! has definitely been too long since I played this game. Another Kinstone piece. Nice. Okay, well I can't do anything here yet, apparently. Let's speak with him. But this, but I still have a hobby, of course. I collect unusual masks, so I just love them. They're beautiful. Simply magnificent, I tell you. Great. Well, I have officially no clue as to what I'm supposed to do here. Maybe if I pull this up. Probably here. I am Swiftblade, finest swordman in all Hyrule. If you train with me, I guarantee that you will increase your skill dramatically. So would you like to train here? Please. Yes, please. We shall start with the most basic of all techniques. I shall teach you the spin attack. First, press and hold your sword button. Second, build up enough power. Third, release your destructive might. That's all, young swordsman. Do you understand? Yes. But you must feel the technique, not just hear about it. That's why I will not possess. That's why I will now possess your body, so as to demonstrate the technique. I call this Swiftblade Possession Technique of Training. Watch this. Possession. Possession. Nice. Now you must try it yourself. Hold your sword button and build up enough power. Then release your destructive might. That's all there is to it. Yep. Your quick study. I'll give you this tiger school. If you ever forget about this technique, you can review it with the school. Okay, this is the first technique you've learned from Master Swiftblade. Let's see if we can... There are no more techniques I can teach you with your current sword. Come again when you have a new sword in hand. Well, I should be able to get out of this town now. But before I do so, I want to try something. I could just be dumb, but... Okay, yeah, that doesn't work yet. It's been a while since I played this, so I don't really know how to do it. Okay, let's get out of town. Ho ho, you've learned the spin attack? That's still dangerous, but maybe you can handle it. It's still dangerous, but maybe you can handle it. Well, let's see how you do. Show me that spin attack. Yes, sir. Yeah, that's the one. But there are monsters out there, kid. You just make sure you're careful. Yep. stronger monsters than before, that's for sure. Now how do I get to the place I'm supposed to be going? Okay, it might be that way actually, but we'll go this way. And that takes time. Shield out. Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by telling you something good. A friend of mine in a cave just east of here in Pilby Highlands has an item. If you're planning on going up Mount Cernel, I think you might need it. It won't get you to the top, but it might just give you a start. Okay. So in a cave east of here. Can't be that place, cause I'm thinking I blew that up. Well, oh, it might be. Let's get him. Okay, you got me. Let me make it up to you. You can have this most deluxe of bottles for only 20 rupees. What do you say, huh?
Sure.
Thanks a lot. Okay, cool. So, I actually got to the place fairly quickly. Didn't even have to try that hard. But now, with the bottle... Put water in your bottle. Sprinkle it on different things. So now we can put it on this here. And it should grow. You put water in your bottle. Can't climb this. Yet. this up and see what it's all about. Ask those guys are no trouble whatsoever. Yeah, I got it. Got them both at the same time. Guys. Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by selling you bombs. 10 for 30 rupees, what do you say, huh? Sure. It's... well, I need bombs. Not a great deal, but I need bombs. Okay. Thank you. this. So this perfectly normal looking stone was another portal to the Minish world. There may be other rock portals. Keep your eyes. I can lift. Sure. Water is life for kernel beings. The blue beans will grow when you pour water on them, but the green beans like Mt. Kernel water. Okay. I guess that's why I didn't grow. I got another kinstone piece. Let's go see what's up here, at least. For a kinstone piece. It better bring me a lot of happiness. Somehow I don't think it will though. see where we can get some water from. Not be a timed thing, but I have to get there, like, because it's bottle. Nice. blasting. I mean, are all the walls just blastable? Okay, alright. This is trying to find the next village or whatever that I need to head to. Ooh, forgot about those guys. They're very quickly. Fabulous grippery. It's just perfect for a young mountaineer like yourself. Climb in style for only 40 rupees. Sure, I have rupees. As well as this is probably necessary. Do I have to wear it? No. Looks like I just have it on all the time. That also doesn't hurt. Skip this text. Yes, and no bombs are the answer. There's supposed to be like a Minish village here somewhere. Oh, I think I see the Minish village. Great, so it's somewhere near here. Let's read this. items won't push it down. I can't bring a rock in. What am I to do? Still doesn't help. There's nothing here to do. That so does not help. Is this what I was meant to do? This has to be it. These raindrops are like boulders of water to us. Watch out, kid. Great. Oh, come on, did I mess it up? I think I messed it up. Okay. Now I can do it again, I guess. I don't know. I don't even know where I'm trying to get this thing to go. Well, actually, I think I do now. There we go. Did I mess it up? I messed it up, didn't I? Boy. This video is going to be like an hour long. Okay. I don't get it. Wait. There we go. What? Okay. Now I can make it across. I hope. Now what? I guess that works. Okay. I didn't realize you could lift bombs after placing them. I might end up splitting this into multiple episodes, to be honest. Because I don't think anyone's going to watch an hour-long Minish Cap episode. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I thought I was supposed to be finding a Minish village somewhere out here. Typical. Okay, there. You got a kinstone piece. I hate kinstone pieces now. Okay. Finally. Well, I'm in the Minish place. Oh, that took far too long. And I'm tired of this and this game. I'm going to save. And I think that's the end of this episode. I am just going to keep it one episode, and I'm going to title it something like, "This took far too long, don't watch it." yeah. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.